What up, peeps?
They are getting out with the date, you know. Yeah. So, whatever that you know.
No complaints. You don't want to hear any complaints whatsoever, sir. When the date is on the track, there should be no complaints.
Okay.
So, let's hear what the date has to say about no complaints, right?
So, wait, you might go say, make there can be no complaints.
Well, he has been doing what he has been doing from day one, and we as fans can't complain.
No. So, alright, so look how much DAT we do on the channel so
yeah.
far. We ever do one of the reason, you know,
I have no complaints so far.
I could have looked a bit better.
I have no complaints so far.
And me know this. Now, this even I'm going to surpass what we didn't even think of.
Alright, so make we see what the DAT has to say. Yeah, bars it at the end of pre.
Yeah, bars it. Let's go, DAT.
So, if you know your history and how far we are coming from, yeah, you have a better idea of how to adjust yourself for the future.
Right, so.
Exactly. The more you know your future, then you will know your past, then you know your future.
Yeah.
Come on.
Way out of a shooting slump is keep shooting. Every day my thoughts end. Blessings seem to come on time right when I'm in the bind. Shooting slump is keep shooting. Every day my thoughts are rebooting, so keep your hatred. Not trying to be all face to face with that, my peace is sacred. People will try to take it, discredit and judge your actions. Some days I lay up in a tub of my dissatisfaction. They laugh at you and you automatically felt defeat. Don't let nobody's doubt be stronger than your self-belief. People would...
No, man, nobody do it. Be stronger than your self-belief.
What?
Don't make nobody doubt you. If you're going to do something and you are the youngest man who believe in it, don't make you them say you can't do it. Don't make that stop
you. That's quotable.
Yeah. What am I saying? You know what I mean for you doing that fuck?
Make you doubt. Don't make what people doubt you. Stronger than your self-belief.
Yeah, man.
That's a quotable right
So something like that needs to be up on that one. Sure.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. So we have a right dog now. That fuck me for the one a shirt or something.
That's a bar right there.
Don't let what?
Don't make people's doubt.
Don't let doubt.
Stronger than your self-belief. That's a quotable right there.
Then yeah. Alright. Yeah, man, did it. So that deserves what I
should. That's
what I'm here.
Yeah.
People will try to take it, discredit, and judge your actions. Some days I lay up in a tub of my dissatisfaction. They laugh at you when you automatically felt defeat. Don't let nobody's doubt be stronger than your self-belief. People with greed show behavior that you can't believe. Don't feed your fruit to those who wasn't there to help you plant the seed.
Unless
they can contribute to your skill, homie. Vision like you do and help you build. It's not over, man. I got a whole lot on my shoulders, man. Knock me off my game. Hell no, you can't. Despite my problems, I got no complaints. Inside and out the world, we're what we need. Not being
what problem I have, you can't blame nobody unless you look for yourself. Yeah, and honestly, I want real talk. No matter what situation,
yeah, man.
You will probably not cause the whole light now, but yeah, you have something to do with it.
Yeah.
But unless you can, because any problem or any situation you find yourself in, you will probably not have 100% things happen the way you have part of it.
Yeah.
In there. And unless you can see, say, You have something to contribute to it.
You are at fault in a this percentage of it then. Just use it that way.
Yeah.
Unless you look on that and say, you know, say at least 2% was my fault. So never accept my 2%.
Yeah. So then without you upset that you can't blame nobody else.
Exactly. So because of that, you have to pull up by the poor.
It's better to help you plant the seeds, unless they can contribute to your skill, homie. And see your vision like you do and help you build on it.
Come on.
We are all gods,
man.
But we just don't know.
But you have the supreme one above. Come on. Come on, deity. Come on, deity.
Then there's a smaller God who you see in the mirror daily. And that's the one who really dropped you in the grease. Remember, we don't acknowledge what we do to cause our own dilemmas. So we accumulate new sets of problems and new foes. You blame the Most High for the bad relationship you chose.
Energy, so you go just to hear the choir, and you go just to hear that lead singer,
yeah,
and you go just to see that dude playing the drum,
yeah,
because he looks so dazzling,
yeah.
Oh, he boop 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 and flick all the sticker, boop boop boop, and you just go to watch the pastor because the pastor look in dress like a pimp,
yeah, pimp in those holes.
A lot of people go to church for the wrong reasons.
Yeah, so they're going to be different reasons. Because yeah, everybody go for the right reason.
Not everybody go for the right reason. But to each their own. Okay, sir.
And then rambling. Some people only go to church because the choir be jamming. You showing no spiritual growth, just a petty example. Praying for things that you ain't mentally ready to handle. What if you did hit that $1 million lick surprise? Would you have the discipline to utilize it wisely? Sometimes you think you got the world, but that's the time you fall. And when you think you got nothing, you realize you got it all.
When you got nothing at all, at that time they got it all.
Dirty! That's our next fucking quotable. That is our next quotable. When you think that you have nothing, that's when you have it. Oh, that's a bar again. What?
Because when you think everything done and out.
But when you compare yourself, your situation, to other people's situation, but you say, what the fuck? But I thought I was. But when you look.
Alright. So you're. Alright. So this is not going to say this now. You know what I'm saying? If. You see that, like I said that? You know what I'm saying? No matter what problem nobody a got show. When you compare to somebody, you don't have no problem.
Yeah, compared to some other people, you're like, damn.
And so I'm fortunate. Worse.
Yes.
Me fortunate.
You think you don't have it any at all. You have it. That's our next fucking quotable right there. Two in one.
Honestly, and sometimes you think you got the world, but that's the time you fall. And when you think you got nothing, you realize you got it all. It's not over, man.
You should have
had it first.
You want to make... Come on, man. You know, come on. I think we should have it first. Well, I know.
But there's a difference, though.
Well,
I thought, though, yeah. But there's a difference.
Well, I know. But you're willing to do or not do, willing to forget it.
That's the next thing. But it's not wrong for me to say, you know, I should have had that car first before Dupree. Not saying it out of... When I said no, jealousy.
Yeah.
Because I was probably at the same track. But then I thought, nah, I think this is better for me. You continue on the same track.
Yeah.
And probably I was better than you on that track that we were going.
Yeah.
So I probably would have got that car before you.
Okay.
But yeah, I took a different route.
Okay, okay.
That I thought might would have been better, but it just didn't work out.
Okay. Ah, okay. Yeah.
So
yeah,
I can look back and say, you know, I should have me have that car. Smiling.
Yeah.
Not jealous. Smiling. I said, Dupree, you saw what you saw. I didn't see it. Even though I was doing a bit better than you,
yeah.
I did not see what you see. Yeah. And I thought it would be better over here.
Yeah.
But as we say, it can be jealousy. And yeah. It's more like you're talking jealousy.
Yeah, here, yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So there's a different way you could look at that.
Yeah.
You see what others have and feel you should have had it first. You want to match his possessions, but you won't match his worth.
All right.
Exactly.
Same thing.
You want to get in position, but you're not much
you're
the
not
work
match
the
work ethic.
Forget when you have.
You don't want to go through the labor that he went through, but you still want to have what he has. Come on.
You should have had it first. You want to match his possessions, but you won't match his worth. Was hurting for that cash, so you resorted back to dirt. They want it fast, so they steal a car, snatch a purse. Some people are ruined, and you got a problem being you. Somebody's doing time for something they ain't even do.
Yes.
No freedom, dude, but you not understanding this. Which means whatever stress you have, you got a chance to fix. So keep
Come on.
Mind, it's some folks having the hardest time. Somebody in the grocery line just got their car declined.
Come on.
Who displays hate in any way you say it. A young lady just lost a child, but your baby made it.
A young lady just lost
a
child.
That's the part of life where a lot of people say some nonsense like, oh, God knows best. I hate that line so many times.
Then why a good yes and a bad
and person? A bad deer?
But, all right. Fear me?
I hate that comfort line.
When I don't fear me, it better if it's bad all the way through or good all the way through. You can't have good, bad, good, bad, good, bad, good, bad, good, bad. Make up your fucking mind. Either it's good,
are
fucking bad. So me work with anyone, you know.
Yeah.
But good yes or bad yes or good yes or no.
Confusing.
Fucking confusing. Good straight or bad straight.
when they don't have the answer for something, you try to pull God into it.
Yeah.
Just to make the person feel a bit better. You're 9 months going, and then lose a child in childbirth. Then you're gonna say, oh, God knows why. Come on.
That
makes the situation.
Our one accident happened where 10 people, where everybody did and one survived.
Yeah. And you say, God saved you for a reason. What reason? What the fuck? Come on, man. Nonsense, man.
You said a young lady just lost a child, but your baby made it. We lack the patience for the payment, but it ain't no rush. Some folks would love to have the life you seem to hate.
I'm not gonna dwell on that.
I'm not gonna dwell on that, but yeah, for real.
Yeah.
For real.
Because you might feel say like bad and high, but some people
would look at some I look on the homeless people then.
Yeah.
Alright. Done this.
Yeah.
Simple as that.
Much you got a deep mind that's loaded with multiple uses. I'm practicing making daily improvements, no it's not over, man.
No excuses.
Despite my problems, I got no complaints. Got no complaints.
Inside and
out the world, we
work with me. Well, yeah, wait,
wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait,
wait, wait, wait,
all right, another fire one by the deity. Come on, come on.
So this dude Harley is fucking impressed.
No, get no realer than this track a while ago.
But all the deity know why I'm impressing.
Yeah,
fucking impressed.
Can't blame nobody unless you look at yourself first. Come on, why am I in this situation? No one took me personally and put me here.
All right, look now. All right, so it's like I said, let me see, bars. You see that shop over there, so we are going over the garage. We ask you, me know what? Say you have to come, you can't tell me no.
No, yeah.
You can't go. We're not going to rob you now.
No, we're not going to rob you. Me tell you no.
Yeah.
What you say, remember say, you have a child support, you know, and you need the money, because if you don't carry the next money go court, you go jail.
Yeah.
All right, come. Yeah. You convinced me.
Yeah. But then, no, when shit did the fun,
yeah,
and when we got jail, I go say,
blood, yo, if me didn't know, because we could have actually go try work look harder to get a job.
Yeah.
But it just didn't work out, and I could show the court that, see here, I sent an application to these places. I have been trying. So it's not like I haven't tried. But it just haven't worked out as yet. Maybe some leadings can go on there. Yeah. If them know directly, so you try. But then they're going to make you convince me now.
Yeah. And then when you get locked up now.
Yeah, man.
And then, you know, sir. Oh, shit, you know, sir. Then I was say, why make me listen to you?
Exactly. Me blame you.
Yeah.
To tell me in the first place about that.
Yeah.
Because if you didn't tell me, I wouldn't go there. But then it was up to me to say yes or no.
Yeah. It you could have said no. So yeah. even me convince you could have still said no.
No, I'm not doing that. So you have to look at yourself first, people.
Look at yourself first.
All right. Yeah, boys.
Out. Oh.